apicectomy treatment requires a biocompatible material which is in contact with the bone. It is a filling material which is not visible from the outside of the tooth, as it is again contained within the bony crypt. It is currently accepted to use hydraulic cement materials which are very biocompatible, and they belong to the category of di or tricalcium silicate. These materials are very well tolerated by the human body and they are fully biocompatible. They do not dissolve with time. There are randomized controlled trials which shows equally effectiveness with using zinc oxide eugenol based materials such as Super IBA or IRM. A material from the past again is the amalgam, which is no longer accepted as a gold standard, and this was used again in the past, providing less biocompatibility and also more bacterial leakage. For this reason, again, the gold standard are the calcium silicate, to which belongs, for example, MTA, which is one of the gold standards.